Hi. Hello. Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers aka Captain America? Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville, but only a few people know who his Lois Lane is. Vegeta. Did you know SG is also the Prince of all Saiyans? Vegeta. SKCW. If you want to see what SKCW is all about, URL there you go, though you must have to make an account on Amu to see any. Amazon. If you are looking for another way to support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at URL. Cool.
All right, here we go. It's gonna take some getting used to with all this new crap. Not sure what exactly does what. Oh, so my Nancy is maxed out. Welcome to the stream, everyone. I hope everyone is having a good Monday. We are back to DVD today, so this should be fun. Oh boy. Hmm. I'm going to try to get them. Camping? Yep. It's Trapper and they're camping. Oh boy. Yep. We're in trouble. They're literally face camping them. Yep. They're not picking me up. Stay on your den. I'm not even recovered. Yep. No, different hook, but he's face camping. He put traps all around me, and he's literally standing here. So just stay on gems. Wow. All right, he left. Finally left. He's heading back towards where you are. Come on, David. Before he comes back. And he's coming back before David can get here. He has no mither. Fuck. Yeah. He saw you. He's going right for you. Nope. He stopped. He's going to try to make sure nobody can get to me. Watch out for there's a trap on that side. Ha ha ha! I had to do it because David wasn't going to ever move because he's fucking running no mither like an idiot. Yeah, I haven't played Dead by Daylight in a couple weeks, and this is part... Now I see why. Everybody's bitching about it.
Hola.
Huntress! Want to come rage with us? We're already raging. Wait. One round and a face camping trapper who puts traps all around you and just stands in front of you. Lovely. Yeah, they made it harder to do all this stuff. Yeah, well, the idea was, they said, to try to make it harder for survivors to heal.
If my controller unfreezes, emoji grinning face with sweat.
So killers won't have to base camp and tunnel anymore, right? Make it easier for the killers to not have to do this stuff. And they said, what is happening? They said the camping and tunneling is up higher. So they try to do stuff to deter this stuff, and they just increase it.
I said IT would be.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
They changed the progression system again?
Mm-hmm.
Letting a character Sylvia's blood web level to pursue the character, giving you permanent benefits and resetting the character's blood web level to 1 so you can begin stuff. Okay, that's normal. Resetting the third time you prestige character from level 1 to 3 versus the perks. Okay, so first prestige you get the level 1 perks only?
Yeah.
Is that what I'm understanding? And then you have to proceed again to get to level 2 and proceed again to get to level 3?
I believe so, yes.
Well, that's stupid. But I guess that kind of saves you from having to redo it all over again and going through. Prestige level honors. This lobby screen is hella bright. Oh my god. Oh. Is this the Attack on Titan event thing going on?
Yes,
or
ma'am.
Or scans or whatever? Oh! Your little numbers look different. Beside your names. Like they changed some of the symbols around too.
I don't know what the highest prestige level is now. I think they said it's 10, but I just hit 10 and it was letting me do more blood webs, so I don't know. But.
Is that what this 9 is beside Nia?
Mm-hmm. Anyone you had fully done, they put you at 9.
Yeah, because it's not letting me prestige her to 10.
Yeah, you're going to have to do your blood, all your blood blood points, blood web rather, and then it will let you go to 10.
Oh, okay, so I just have to complete the blood web, I guess. Oh, okay, yeah, I see, because a whole bunch of mine are with, like, red backgrounds and the rest are all brown backgrounds.
MR Wise Man.
Tribal Chief in the house. How are you doing, Tribal Chief? How is the head of the table? The master of the chicken dance.
I am good. How at you?
I am good. Exciting day. Things were done today. Exciting times. And, we're playing some DVD. Wednesday is going to be my belated birthday stream. I figured I'll do it exactly 1 week after my actual birthday. So Wednesday I am streaming Fortnite and Dead by Daylight. Ready. And he's after me. Thanks, random. So much for them not nerfing Spine Chill. They kind of nerfed Spine Chill. There's a cooldown on Spine Chill now.
I really like to know how that hit you.
Wow, they slowed down Sabotage in a hook too.
I don't know how he hit her. Like, I was right in front and he sliced and got her instead of me. That was so fucking up. Does anybody hear the random?
Oh. Oh, but I got a Freddy near me.
Yeah, you're right beside me. I'll get her. I mean, he's kind of playing like fierce, but not really at the same time. Oh, okay, good job. I was looking at double.
Yeah.
We are not doing very good at all. A big pallet.
To know. He just knew. I'm just making noise anymore. Ow. What I think he has nurses, honestly.
I think you're right. Yep, because no matter where I go to heal, he's following me. Now I see what everybody's bitching about this game. They took away all the fun from it.
There. Hopefully the random will come save you now. Again, stood right in front and got hit first. It honestly doesn't seem like any of it made any sort of difference whatsoever.
Here we go. Vagina face. Huh. Tifa! How are you doing, Tifa? Hope you're doing okay.
I'm okay, went back to work today and then took an hour walk after work.
That's good. If you need anything, just let me know or let Bay know.
Thank you, best time.
Guys, once again, Wednesday will be my belated birthday stream. Doing two games for sure, DVD and Fortnite. So that will be a longer stream. And tomorrow should be DVD. After Wednesday, I'm not sure exactly what it's going to be. Depends on how DVD goes. Days. I'm eventually going to make my way back to Telltale Batman and Resident Evil. I just don't know when. Yes. The peanut gallery is here. She's just right off. Right off camera. Bae, she said it's like she hasn't talked to you in forever. It's been, what, an hour?
When's she coming back?
Hi. S. G.
Sal is in the house! Deadpool himself is here.
Oh, boy.
Scott is now head creative of Double Double E. Now are going to see certain wrestlers' name changed, LOL.
Yep. She knows.
Will Theory get his Austin back?
She said, do you know that Charlie stuck her tongue out at her? Yep, she knows.
Will Dow drop her name back to Piper Niven? Will Pete get Butch done? I got
him
kinds
now.
Of puns.
Oh, no, he will not leave you alone, and I'm not healed enough for this.
Okie dokie. Well, you had to set the alarm all last week. What? I know. And he's gonna have to do it every night for a month. Sal, since I've met Grandma now, when are you going to meet Shay? When are Sal and the Chief going to venture to see Shay?
Say what?
You need to go visit Shay.
Put the pressure on.
Yeah.
Huh. We could go on 2/5 LOL. Of next month if post bill.
Ooh, there you go. He said he might go see Shay next month.
Oh boy.
But both have weird work schedule
right
LOL.
Now.
I'm sure Shay would love to meet you guys.
He's not pulling a zigzag on her. He misses you every time if you zigzag.
Sal, I'm going out to Illinois in October to see
Cry. Everyone is visiting everyone. LOL, I need friendship too. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Plane ticket was ordered today.
No. Funny thing is, I am not visiting anyone, Tifa. LOL.
You just said you might go visit Shay!
No.
Go see the manager! What's the worst thing that could happen? She wrecks your balls in person.
Did you not read, not possible? Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Be a man, Sal. Go see Shay. Here's what you do. Dress up like Chris Pratt and go see Shay.
Did I just hear Mama Bear laughing?
You did. She's right here. Wow. Yeah, she's right here. They're talking about you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
I know.
If he doesn't, he's a pussy.
Yeah.
On my walk, emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
What?
Stay on here.
Yeah.
No comments from the peanut. Hello? No comment from the peanut gallery. Oh, I gotta go over there where that man is. Yeah. He doesn't care about 6 months. It's been 6 weeks. He said, that's close enough. I said, no. She said, actually said 6 years, Fred. Oh, God, help me. Ay, ay, ay. I said, you know, 51 years, we could end it now. He said, I'm ready to do another 51. I said, are you out of your mind? I said, you better find somebody else then, because it ain't going to be this dummy.
Emoji eyes, emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Laying on the floor laughing. Oh my gosh. Oh God, help me. Oh, yoy. Well, have a good night, ladies. And behave yourself, Bay. Uh-huh, sure. That's not what Scott said. Does she always behave herself?
Good night, does she? Peanut Gallery.
Oh, good night, Peanut Gallery. Listen to this. Way to go, Scott. Oh, yoy, yoy. Somebody's going to get a fat head right now.
Ow! Stop pulling my hair out! I didn't say it. That was Tifa.
LOL.
Get it, get it! Ah! Ah, you got it too late.
I'm sorry! Oh, God. please just to get my shadow done.
How did it flip you back into the map?
At least you got out. I think he's letting you go.
The dredge. Why do I not see the rift?
Gotham Knight teased major spoiler at SDCC.
Hold on, I'm gonna leave the party for a second.
Someone asked them if Damian Wayne will ever make it to the game.
What did they say?
And the creative director goes, that is major spoiler, I can't talk about it right now. Is your lobby full?
No, it's not. But I'm not getting the little... I'm not able to access my rift. Well, that's where I'm like... I'm confused.
Can your new laptop play Gotham Knight?
I'm not sure.
I am sure it could. Since it ran Phasmo.
But, I don't know. Thank you. Yeah, so no idea, but I really don't want to get it on PC anyway. I'll just wait till I get PS5.
Wait until the Slim comes out. So that way the old model prices would be lower by then.
Maybe.
Okay.
We're in Haddonfield.
I started in the basement? Of that basement generator? We all did apparently. Except for Bay. What's his name exactly?
Legion!
She's chasing me. Or not. It almost worked. Did she not find you guys?
No.
Nice. I'm on my way back down. She'd see me. Oh, she's coming back.
Stars rough. What? Okay, that's super sketch. We got a hacking legion.
Thank you. Slow down self-care more, or is this
yes.
been that one since
I used it? They did slow it down. They slowed everything down on the survivor side. Everything got slowed down.
Which is probably why the killer's camping a lot more, which I had said was gonna happen.
Yeah, they did this so the killers wouldn't have to camp and tunnel as much. And instead
really make your toys? For real? Rude. There's a gen right here.
Yeah, I'm not crazy about all the stuff they did. I think they're killing the game. This is what I've been reading too. People are not happy with it. Playing now, I see why. Yeah, it's not. They took the fun out of it.
I mean. With all the caspers that there were already, it wasn't really fun at that point either.
Yeah, but it's not fun, you know, getting camped and tunneled every fucking round.
True. But, like, that was happening lately anyways.
Yeah, but at least the perks you
but
could...
But now it seems a little worse, though.
Yeah, the perks you could at least neutralize, and now they nerfed all the perks. So now you have no way to defend yourself.
I mean, as many survivors are unhappy as there is, I'm pretty sure the killers are just going to be going against themselves. Why won't she touch me? I'd really like to know that.
I don't even know if I'm going to stream this tomorrow.
The way these matches are going.
Thank you. Oh my god, really?
Unmuted. Oh, she just dropped her bottle on the floor. I don't know why he won't pursue me more than like 2 minutes. I think the most she put me in was in the like down position, and then I got picked up. And then she hasn't downed me since.
Was chasing me, but I looped her. She's coming. I think she's just patrolling Jen's at this point.
Okay, she's on me if you want to finish. If she's kind of pissed at me. I'm looping her like mad.
Get ready. Oh shit, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pop it or not. Yeah, I will.
I sucked myself on a car by accident, but it worked out so you could finish the generator.
Bar struck.
She's not flat-boarded!
Cry. How are you doing, Grandma?
She's just standing right in front of me. Blood Warden's gone.
Yeah, I'm waiting for my Starstruck to wear out.
Is that you crouched back there?
Yeah. Just get out. Just get out. I'm dead on hook anyway. Like stuck, got me stuck there, and I would not. Ash vs. Evil Dead is coming back. But it's going to be animated. Hydrate. All right, Grandma. Here's your hydrate. What happened? Dead by glitches. Sounds good to me. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap stream up a little early today. TBD has just not been fun today. Tomorrow I'll be streaming something. I don't think it's going to be Dead by Daylight. This new DVD sucks. But stick around for the raid, and I will catch you guys tomorrow for something.
Thanks for the games, guys. Bye.